Hi everyone, good morning. It's November 30th and I'm starting Vlogmas now, hoping I will be able to upload this tomorrow. I just had to document that there's this blog TO. So sorry to leave you hanging, but I feel like maybe I shouldn't talk about it. Just go search all of blog TO to try to figure out what I'm talking about. There is just a blog TO article. That's all you need to know.
Yeah, I'm gonna get up now. One bad bitch, she do what I say so. Two big 40s and a big ass Draco. Three moments. There she is.
Here I am. We're starting Vlogmas.
Vlogmas.
I just saw a clip of like all the voice judges on Jimmy Fallon, and they were like, I don't know what the game was, but they basically were singing along to Shake It Off by Taylor Swift. And like Ariana Grande and Blake Shelton killed it. I don't know who the other judge is, but Blake Shelton? he was acting like he's never heard that song before in his entire life. Like he got every single line. Like he was reading the lyrics and the music was on. And he could not get it. Like, I feel like even if you don't know the song and you've gotten that far and you've heard how everyone else is singing it and you know the beat and you can see the lyrics, shouldn't you be able to, like, kind of get it? Especially if you're, like, Sexiest Man Alive 2018. Like, come on. Okay, I've just been procrastinating getting ready because I need to go do work at a cafe. So that's what I'm gonna go do. So I'm just getting dressed right now. I just put a load of laundry in. Hopefully this load doesn't give me a rash because we got new detergent that's like more strong, I guess. I don't know. And it did not. It was not good. That's all I gotta say. So now I'm gonna pack my backpack. Okay, I just put on these earrings. And then since I don't know what the word is, but annoying, I guess. I'm gonna wear my blue light glasses. I also just found the case, like literally just now. I lost this so long ago. That's why I would have brought them to school more often to wear them when I'm like editing and stuff, but now I can. Anyways, I'll show you the outfit. This is what I'm wearing. This is the exact outfit I wore on the first day of school. When I thought I was getting my period, and I was just under constant stress all day. Okay, I added this pearl necklace, and then I'm gonna put on my Doc Martens. And my hair is leftover straightened hair from Saturday, and it's Tuesday. But I think it looks nice and it doesn't feel greasy, so I'm not gonna wash it yet. Down the street to the cafe. Don't dox me, please. And I'm wearing my backpack on like one shoulder, and I feel like I'm like one of the cool kids in like Disney's Recess or something. But it's actually just more comfortable right now, and I'm literally going 2 blocks away, so I don't really feel the need. Do I have my headphones? Oh, I have my computer ones, so that's actually fine. Because I don't have them. I don't have my earbuds. Whatever. Okay, I just want to... It's so fucking loud. I hope you can't hear that. But I think that this Vlogmas is going to go well. Two reasons. Well, no. One reason. Two backups for it. So I'm busy right now. And you might be like, oh, well, that's going to make you not upload as much. But I don't think so. Because in grade 12... I was busy, like I was in school all the time, like doing work and stuff, and I was able to do Vlogmas. But also being busy gives me the content, like, oh, their cat in that window is so cute. So I feel like it'll be good, hopefully. And like in a couple weeks, everyone's coming home to Toronto, which will be very nice. So I actually have friends other than school people, because no one's here, basically. Semi-productive. I wanted to like get a good start on my graphics assignment. I couldn't. Like, I did, I caught up on some like journal entries that I had to do for one class, but I just did not have the motivation to do the graphics. I like tried and I was like, I am so bad at this. I do not have a vision. Even when I do have a vision, it's bad. So okay, I'm back home, and what I should do is prep for my, yeah, I'm fine. This just fell, I knocked it over with my backpack. So what I was saying is that I should prep for my commercial tomorrow, because basically I am just dropping everything. In my studio production class, we have to like direct slash produce a commercial, and mine's tomorrow, and like I've just seen everyone else go, and it looks really stressful trying to like I already have the whole proposal. Like, I submitted this weeks ago. So I do technically have it prepped, but I feel like I need to prep more. So I should do that. But I don't want to, so I got some Borsang crackers. Too many crackers for the amount of Borsang I got. And I'm gonna watch the last episode of Normal People, because I left my backpack over there. I've been putting off watching it because I think I'm gonna be emotional, but I just need to get it done so then I can watch a new show. Because I have a lot of shows I wanna watch. I still need to watch season 2 of Never Have I Ever. Someone, like my teacher, made a reference to it and I was like, oh yeah, I understand. But I was like, no, I don't. Because I didn't watch season 2. So time for Normal People. Okay, actually before I do that, I just saw a TikTok of Madeline Pendleton doing a carbon footprint test thingy. And I haven't done that since like grade 9 geography. So I'm kind of curious. So I'll give you my results. So I did guess like half of them, because like I don't know how many kilometers I take on public transit per week. Like I guessed, but it's not a good result. Ruh-roh. And like, I'm not the person to explain why the whole idea of a personal carbon footprint is silly and is just a way for the big corporations to put the blame and responsibility on individuals. Someone else can tell you about that. That show was so good. Everyone go watch it. It's free on CBC's website. I have half an hour before I have to leave for work, so maybe I'll do the commercial prep now. Also, I should move all the footage onto my computer. Okay, time to get out of my like nice outfit and get dressed for work. Okay, I've been putting off doing laundry for a while because the last time I did laundry with this new detergent that my parents got, I like got a rash. So I've been scared to do it again. Until today, I just did it. Therefore, I have like none of the shirts that I normally wear to work. So I'm literally wearing this flannel, which like is fine and actually kind of good because it's warm, but like random and not what I would normally wear. Normally I just wear like a t-shirt, but it's cold. And I have like a pretty short shift, so I feel like hopefully I'm not gonna sweat too much. Unless I do floors, we'll see. Oh, and look who joined me on my bed. You You're such a silly girl. This is Nola slash Lola. We don't know what her name is. She's not our cat.
Got the tree.
I hate it. It's dark. I mean, it's not quite dark, but it's nearly dark when I'm going to work. That's my least favorite thing. Like, I was kind of, unpopular opinion, but I was enjoying the time change, like, for daylight savings, because it's really nice to not wake up when it's dark out. But this is not it. Like, going to work and it's already dark. I'm not a fan. Pretty chill shift, whatevs. I'm gonna drive home and scream Taylor Swift. He's squatting at the door like a kitty. Look. Oh, she's freaked. It's locked. Thanks. Bye. Okay, I've been home for a while now. I just ate dinner and watched Survivor because my parents and I watched it together and they were away, so we got a few episodes behind, and that was a crazy episode. It was so fun. It was a good move. Spoiler alert, to get out Nasir. Great move on their part. I am sad to see Abby go, but I also think that was a smart move for them. And definitely, like, Deshaun should not have, like, switched on his alliance just yet. I think that was a safe move for him, and I love him. So my favorites, in case you're wondering, are Shan, Deshaun, and I would always have another favorite. I think that's it. Shan and Deshaun, they're my faves. Alexander, kind of. And now I'm going to probably try to edit this video. Hopefully my computer will work, because recently Premiere has been acting up on my computer and it's really annoying. So hopefully it'll work, because if not, I am screwed for Vlogmas, because I don't know how else I'll do it for the whole month. And I should prep my commercial, but I think I'm gonna do it on the train tomorrow. Maybe not a good idea, but it'll be fun.